Motor City Yamaha. That's sponsored by Burroughs Racing and sponsored by.
That's good. That's good.
All right, to cut off. Wide angle in this. There you go.
Are you a driver? Can you drive?
No comment.
Can you drive?
Oh, Butler?
You don't have to hold it. You hold it.
And yes, here comes a superstar, Jacob Butler from Pinnacle, North Carolina. It looks as though there'd be one lap to go when they come back, folks, to start this race.
This is Barney Hall.
Barney Hall, along with Chris Economaki.
Amelia Raceway.
Mancetta, this is for you.
From us. At
from
B
us.
Performance.
Where's B?
This is me.
Here's B. Here's the race.
Hope in a few minutes we're not sad.
And here they go, folks. The green flag is out. Check
the
front. It goes on the inside. Yeah, it's a false start, folks. Looks like we'll try it one more time.
Looks like our clutch is working excellent.
Jacob Butler from 5th place to 5th in the first lap. Trying to keep them, the starters trying to keep them down. Here they go now, folks. We'll try it one more time. And there they go, the green is out and we're home. Jacob Butler takes it to the inside.
Rock and roll, Daddy.
Comes to 2nd place. Here he comes to Mama for lead on the first lap, and there he goes. Keep it down, Butler. Keep it down, buddy. He got the 5 bonus points for leading the first lap.
There's something right there, baby. Stay on him.
Butler gets some hand signals out there on the track.
There you go.
There you go. All right, let's go, boys. It's time to rock and roll. Young Butler to the front.
Oh, baby.
He's coming to Mama. Oh, we have trouble. He keeps it in. Oh, my God. He's up, folks. He's okay. Slow them down, boys, slow them down. Hope y'all like that action shot there, baby. Okay, folks, after a brief red flag condition, we're back fixing, getting back underway. The driver of the cart was okay, walked off under his own power, and we're ready to go racing. So if they get the green flag this time, I believe we might give them one more lap to go. Young Jacob Butner riding in third place, perhaps driving one of the best races of his young career.
And we got that left rear carrying just right. Only Butner could be as calm as we were right now. I see him over there right now. Shit.
Alright, looks like we're going to get the green flag this time by. And the green flag falls. And they're heading down in turn one. Down to you, Eli Gold. Young Butner in third place. Getting his momentum going into three and four. He pulls down to make the pass to see if he can make it. Yes, he goes to second. Young Butner in second place. Going for the lead, coming through three and four. Butner in the lead. He takes the lead. Coming out of four turns. Complete. Left, number 11. Oh, come on. Watch out for the last car. Oh. Come on, y'all. Back in the Butler.